Hello all, this is Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfurblade, and I'm back here with Druidstone. We are moving on. I believe we just did Oakfield Grove. Now it's time to do Tralgoth Mines, so we'll go see what's in there. These guys really like their underground hideouts. From Eroan Calthorn to Sulfurblade, subject another Red Priest hideout. Our agents are reporting something big. They have discovered another Red Priest hideout. The ones in the old Tralgoth mines. They've seen a lot of movement in and out of the place. It looks like they're planning something huge. The place is a maze, but luckily, we rangers mapped it out long before the Red Priest settled in. There's a way for you to sneak in undetected. Whatever they're up to, somebody needs to stop them. And that somebody is me. Spawnling, why are we always crawling in dung? Spawnling, huh? Think, why are we here? Why Red Ho Min's in charge? Why come we slaves? Wear us respect. Forget, you too stupid. Yeah. I kinda hate to interrupt somebody's budding political awareness. If it makes it any better, they do literally want to eat you. They probably won't bother to kill you first. You know what? Actually, it does. Let's focus. Whatever the Red Priests are up to, we have to stop it. Holmans. Holmans here! That was a waste of that. That's nice. You don't do multiple damage. I've completely messed up this turn. Thank you. Feels like a waste then.
Thank you.
Those smart bastards.
Thank you.
We've escaped. Alright, these red priests really can't be up to anything good. I can't wait to shut them down. Mission complete. Enter the red priest hideout. We got a gem. We got some money. We got a steel face crate. Excuse me. And some XP. Red Priest, I'm excited about this. Are you excited? Because let me tell you, this is it. The Red Priests are finally going to get some respect. I guess, I mean, it's great we're finally sacrificing somebody. Right? Ogmu's going to be pleased. But it's, well, now it's all, let's sacrifice this peasant and make Mad-Eye super powerful. So what's wrong with that? Isn't that exactly what we should be doing, showing our devotion to Ogmu? I mean, we're not some bunch of tourists in discount robes getting some weekend kicks. This is real. Sure, of course, but like, what's in it for me? What do you mean? You're part of it. We're all part of it. Oh yeah, no doubt. But like you said, isn't this about our devotion to Ogmu? So? How does making Mad-Eye more powerful enter into it? Well, he's the High Priest. It's all in the name of Ogmu, my friend. You worry too much. Yeah, I guess. Damn, this place is crawling with lunatics. Did you hear them? They said sacrifice. That sounds bad. Listen, I've got an idea. I know how these guys operate. Leave it to me. Hello, colleagues. What? What's up, pal? Remember me, Orko? From the initiation? Who? Wait, hold on. Is this the guy who blew up the refreshment stand? This is him. Who can't remember? It was such a confusing time. And he stampeded the horses. Well, come on. Let's be fair here. The horses were spooked by the commotion. You set one of them on fire! Listen, you don't know all the facts. That horse had an agenda. Enough. What the hell are you doing here? How did you even get in here? Actually, I've been on a secret mission for the High Priest. For Mad-Eye? But you got kicked out. That's what you were meant to think. It was a clever ploy. A double blind. Yeah? Well, if that's the case, what's the password? That's what I thought. Well, how do you know you're on the level? Why don't you give me the password? Enough of this nonsense. Oh, come on. Listen, not have a falling out over a little thing like who knows a password and who... Ow. Hey. You don't do that to my friend. And who are you? We're the backup plan. Guards. Guards! Smack pow ugh. For the record, I had them where I wanted them. Wait. With their fists... Wait, what? With their fists in your teeth? It was a triple blind. Anyway, what do you think is behind the menacing-looking door? Whatever it is, it's bound to be what we're looking for. Spark. Blaze. Flare. Burn, burn, burn. Wildfire. Inferno. Burn, burn, burn. Wait, everybody. Wait. Jasmine and her little friends, just in time to be uninvited pests. What's wrong? The forest get too boring again? What is going on here? Oh, this? It's nothing. A little something I whipped up. Just your average everyday sacrifice a peasant for the immense powers sort of thing. You know how it is. Although I admit, I threw in a little special something. Something just for you. Say hello to your little cousin. That's right. Stuck-up little Noala is about to be useful for once in her pointless little life. Roland, you hateful little shit, I'm gonna stab you in the heart. You already did, and that is what you get. Ha 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 ha! Glyph of fire, huh? I wonder what this means. The feeling it's gonna blow up at the end of the turn or something. cure has no effect on disease. This is really getting to be a pain in my ass. Fine then, I'll go to plan B. You, deal with them. Yes, High Priest, it's an honor. For Ogmu. Oh, for Ogmu indeed. Now smite them, boys. Leave it to us, High Priest, they won't get past us. Well, aren't you clever, Jasmine? Fine. You enjoyed what's left of Nuala. Don't think this is finished. Fallen was about to sacrifice my cousin to his weird god. That's just so disturbing. He really has lost it. Defeat enemies, gain a gem, got some XP, and leveled up. Look at what he did to you, Nuala. This is your cousin? First she gets kidnapped by the sorceress, and now this? Can't imagine what she had gone through, that sick bastard. She's not responding. That can't be good. I tried healing her, but I think she's fading. Come on, lady, don't give up. I'm not letting your cousin die, Jasmine. What can I do? Nothing. But the druids at the sanctuary, that might be a different story. At least I can carry her. Let's go. What happened? She looks terrible. What kind of a clever monster could have done this? The Red Priest had her. Roland. Mad-Eye was going to sacrifice her in exchange for power from his vile god. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Can you help her, Vartan? We'll do our best. Her wounds are grave. Oh, come on, don't tell me she's going to die. Her life force is weakening, but maybe. Let me think. Do any of you know the Seldana flower? They're rare. No? No, I don't think so. Seldana flowers? Yes, I studied them when I was visiting Aunt Selma last summer. Do you think? Yes, that could work. But we need them, quickly. At least 4 fully grown buds. This time of year? Maybe we could find some in Glistening Cove. Hurry. Don't worry, we'll take good care of Nuala while you're gone, Jasmine. Thank you again. Oh, of course, Jasmine, least we can do. Weep, you've got mail. Whole lot of stuff just opened up. Choose an upgrade for level 5. Flurry would be nice to have, though. I'm thinking about getting some toughness. Oh! I can get... yeah, I can. What are these? Lone Wolf passability. Recover 1 health at the start of the round when there are no allies within 4 squares. Yield 2-handed swords, maces, and axes in 1 hand. That lone wolf is pretty powerful. Oh, no allies within 4 squares. That's actually quite a distance. Choose a target within 5 squares. The target recovers 1 health per round. The effect lasts until the end of battle. That is pretty interesting, but... It would take an entire round to cast it. And then it's sure a nice heal over time, but that round could have been far more useful to have done damage. So let's go with Folly. Want another shield use. Shield is very useful. And I think I want to get her another focus so that she can use cure a little more effectively. Well, definitely can't replace the staff, because that's giving me extra focus. Can't replace the bow, because, well, that make her near useless. It would be for him, if anyone, and he is... got that undead whacker that also gives a nice purify that I like him having. As powerful as I think this warp maul would be, the damage to, or the chance to swap positions with an adjacent target, that could be very useful in the right situations. Because I love using my mage's teleport. It comes in handy for so many things, and this could just add to that versatility, but I don't want to lose the weapon he's already got. I think of the new items here, this talisman, because I have several people I don't think that are wearing any jewelry yet. that would give them straight up more health, which, you know, is definitely useful. Plus the ability to raise the undead. Of course, that requires a gem to be added to it, but it could definitely be useful. Let me go with this one. Is there anything else I'm missing here? I like that immunity poison. Alright, well, I think I've outfitted my guys the way I want. We just went ahead and we did the Tral Goth Mines. We rescued Nuala, so probably in the next episode we're going to do the Glistening Cove. But until that time, I'm Jaames Johnson, a.k.a. Sulfurblade. This is my content. Hopefully you're appreciating and enjoying my content. If so, leave a like and subscribe. And until next time, all, peace.